Relax. Relax. And now, can you become aware of the space behind your sternum? In space, and can you sense the volume of space that the center of your chest occupies? In space, and as you rest your awareness in the center of your chest in space, can you become aware of the volume of space beyond your shoulders, around your torso, in space, in the space that your throat occupies in space. And can you feel the volume of space that your throat occupies in space? And as you rest your awareness in the center of your throat and neck, in space. Can you sense the volume of space? Around your neck, beyond your throat, in space. Ascend your awareness to the space at the back of your head occupies in space. Can you become aware of the volume of space that the back of your head occupies? In space. And as you rest your awareness in the space in the back of your head in space, can you become aware of the volume of space beyond your head, around this place? In all of space, can you move your awareness to the space that the center of your head occupies in space. And can you sense the volume of space that the center of your head takes up? In space, and as you rest, your awareness in the space in the center of your head in space. Can you feel the energy of space beyond your head? And can you feel the volume of space around your head? In space. It's time to move your consciousness from somebody to nobody, from someone to no one. From something to nothing. From somewhere to nowhere. From some time to no time. From space and time to beyond space and time. And to become an awareness in the infinite field of all possibilities. And to invest your energy into the unknown, And the longer you rest your attention in the unknown, the more you bring possibility to you in your life. To create by thought alone means we have to become a thought alone. Stay present. Thank you. Now, what was that first potential that already exists in the quantum field that you want to tune into? It's time to change your energy and to move into a new state of being. Broadcasting a whole new electromagnetic signature into the field. For a clear intention and an elevated emotion has an effect on matter. Come on, change your energy and open your heart and allow your body to respond to a new mind. For whatever you broadcast into the field is your experiment with destiny. Can you teach your body emotionally what it would feel like to be in that future now? Thank you. Remember, where you place your attention is where you place your energy. Invest your attention into the future. Invest your energy into possibility. Observing potential into matter. And now surrender your creation to a greater mind and allow it to organize it in a way that's right for you. For whatever you experience in the realm beyond space and time, an emotionally embrace must manifest in this space and time. It's the law. And for a moment, unfold your awareness into the infinite field of all possibilities, returning back to the realm beyond space and time, becoming nobody, no one, no thing, nowhere, in no time. That second potential that already exists in the quantum field that you wanted to tune into. It's time to change your energy and to move into a new state of being. Broadcasting a whole new electromagnetic signature into the field. whatever you broadcast. Is your experiment with destiny? Come on, open your hearts. And can you teach your body emotionally what that future will feel like now? And allow your body to be lifted to a new mind for a clear intention and an elevated emotion. Changes matter. Come on now, make your mind matter. And the longer you linger in this state of being, the more you draw a new reality to you. Now, from this new state of being, live that future now. How will you act? What choices and decisions will you make? What experiences await you, and how will they feel? Invest your energy into your future. Your body will be drawn right to that experience. Come on, live it. How you live, how you love, how you walk, try it on. When you change your energy, you change your life. Surrender your creation to the field of all possibilities. and allow it to execute in a way that's right for you. Let go and trust in the unknown. For whatever you experience in the realm beyond space and time, and emotionally embrace, must manifest in this space and time. It's the law. Now take your left hand and place it over your heart. And I want you to bless your body, that it respond to a new mind, to bless your life with a new energy, and that it be a reflection of your mind, to bless your future, that it be filled with adventure. Bless your past, that it turn to wisdom. And to bless your soul, that its fire burn brightly within you, that it speak to you in infinite ways. And to bless the power within you, that it move closer to you, that it stir in you, that it move in you, that it move through you, and that it move all around you, and to show evidence that it is real in your life. Now, if the thought sends the signal out, and the feeling draws the event back, for a moment, open your heart and give thanks for a new life. Emotional signature of gratitude means you accept that it's already happened. And the longer you rest in gratitude, the more you are a magnet to a new destiny. Gratitude is the ultimate state of receivership. Get up from your meditation as if your prayers are already answered. Now bring your awareness back to a new body, to a new environment, and to a whole new time. And when you're ready, you can open your eyes.